Welcome back to The Rhode Show. This morning in The Buzz, breakups are bad enough. Mm-hmm. But in the digital age, they are made even worse by, social media. But Facebook, take it easy, wants to help you out. They do. They are testing optional tools designed for people who don't want to take the more extreme measure of blocking an ex-lover from their Facebook network. Mm-hmm. After changing their relationship status of on Facebook, people will have the option to see less of your former partner, name and profile picture around Facebook, okay? Remove their posts from your news feed. Keep their name from being suggested when people write messages or tag friends in photos, mm-hmm. and limit how much of your photos, videos, status updates they will be able to see. Also, you'll be able to edit who can see your past posts associated with your exes. Why not just block them?
Well, okay, no? I get that at
harsh?
First. Well, no,
okay.
I understand that,
yes?
Sometimes that's just easier, and that's probably what a lot of people
would
do.
Yeah.
But not everyone has a bad breakup,
right?
Or you date someone briefly and you still remain at least friendly with them, or someone that you don't mind being a Facebook friend, because let's face it, there are different levels.
There are different levels, that's right.
There are Facebook friends, yes, and there are actual friends. But also, you don't want to display maybe to someone new in the picture, hey, look, I keep all of these photos of me and my ex-boyfriend or girlfriend,
right,
up and for everyone to see. So yeah, maybe you do want to delete all of that, and it's so much easier to just click one button than to
and
go
be done
picture
with it.
To picture,
right, and
untag
be done with it.
Every single one.
I've seen people, you know, who break up with people, and mm-hmm. the photos are still out there, and maybe for a lot of people it probably brings up a bad past or something,
yeah,
something like that. And I guess if you can just click
Cue Adele,
yes. If you can just click one button and it's over and done with, I guess mm-hmm. it's probably good for a lot of people, and you don't have to keep going back and reliving whatever drama you had with that,
yeah,
last person.
9 times out of 10, though, I think, well, first of all, I think everyone's kind of snooping and perusing on social media.
Right.
If you're still connected to your significant,
sure,
other, or your ex-significant,
right,
other, I should say, you probably are kind of going throughout and just mm-hmm. making sure
that you're doing better than them.
Well,
sure,
yes,
that's what it is.
I mean, yeah, for lack of a better term, but
that's why people keep them friends,
to make sure, I don't know, they're not with someone else
who's better than you,
or bashing you, because,
right,
even if your breakup does go well, that doesn't mean that they're not going to say something nasty about,
right,
you on social media. So if you can block certain things, yeah, I think that's very acceptable.
Ivy, I think most people, a lot of people you will see will have Facebook accounts. Mm-hmm. They don't even post anything. They keep it just to go out and snoop on maybe their ex.
Oh, yeah. Or Facebook stalking.
Facebook stalking. That's what,
right,
they do all the time.
Mm-hmm.
And I guess if you block them, then they're done. Well, not block them, but maybe if you, you know, hit them up and get them off there, then you can't,
right,
I don't know if you can still do that or not, but that's what most people
I've
have.
I've also, you know, pre-looked up people for if I know of a friend.
Oh, you do investigate. You're like a detective.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's what it's there for.
Right.
It's like Google. You get away with anything. Google someone or just search them on Facebook,
right,
and then you can just make sure that they're not a jerk.
Right. And it's amazing what you can find out about the person, too.
Right.
You know, because there's so much information out there between pictures and where they've been partying,
mm-hmm.
or who they've been with or anything else that you
and
can see.
And there you go. That's
they,
why it
that's,
can cause they, you some problems when
that's
you break up
what it's
someone.
All about.
Mm-hmm.
So this may be the better option.
Brendan, breaking up, my gosh, now you got to deal with all the social media behind it.
What you do, and one, I remember one time, well, I like, first of all, when people check in places, because I know not to go there.
Yes.
That's what
so
I
good thing.
Really
oh,
like.
So-and-so say we can't go.
And years ago, I dated a girl, imagine such a thing, and I remember shortly after we were going out, I was checking out her Facebook page, mm-hmm. and I noticed there were pictures of the previous boyfriend still around. And I said, you know, what's going on here? You know,
mm-hmm.
keeping her options open, perhaps.
Right.
But you can do a lot of snooping on Facebook and social media,
yes,
is what you
can
do. Here now is what our Facebook friends are saying about this topic today. Mark Anthony Simonson, he smokes all exes out there with this comment. It really doesn't matter what a former spouse or lover thinks. They will only be seeing my successes and what they missed out on. Boom.
Take that.
Yeah. And Hank Sinatra Jr. astutely observes, I thought they already had a tool for that. Isn't it called block this user? Yeah. Thanks for commenting, guys. We appreciate it.